going to start off with our local favorites, Beaucoup Chapeau.
In incremental stages, Luke and I have been playing together for approximately 35 years. Murray and Luke and I have been playing together for approximately 9 years, and then the four of us and Murray, Randy came along, 4 years ago, as we started this residency, as we're starting to refer to it, at the Nevada City Classic Cafe, where this music, it's been a very organic growth. And there's a bass player in town that we have long desire to do something with, but if you've been to the Classic Cafe, you can imagine how it would be trying to fit. So when Christine called me about this concert, I thought maybe this would be a good opportunity to get Bill in with us. So we're going to do a piece that our clarinetist, Randy McKean, wrote, who some of you maybe saw at the Wet Ink, in New Skin the Mountains performance last spring of one of Randy's pieces. Yes. Fantastic,
Orchestrium.
It was fantastic. So this is another fantastic piece of Randy's. It's called Elastique.
Which is French for elastic. Who'd want you to be in the dark, you know? Thank you.
Croatian, Dalmatian. It's a song that's called Plovi Barga, and it's a beautiful and very poignant and sad song. Anka is leaving on a boat going across the ocean, and her lover does not know if he will ever see her again, and he says things like, you know, your eyes are as deep as the ocean, my love is as deep as, there's a lot of ocean and boats and Anka in this. We hope you enjoy.